Saudi Arabia is taken over by the Dajjal.
And I say that Dajjal is already in Makkah and Medina. If you go to perform Umrah, you see Dajjal everywhere you turn. You see the footprints of Dajjal, you see the evidence of Dajjal everywhere you turn.